It looks even bigger, seeing it up close.
Noah, that's the auto balancer.
Right. Just like on the map.
Well then, let's get to it. Senna?
My pleasure.
Sorry, pals. Freda can't let you do that.
You!
Sup? Been a while, eh?
Moebius! How'd you figure it out?
You lot aren't too bright, are you? Sure, we can't pinpoint your exact position inside all the black fog, but we can get a general idea where you're hanging out. Once we picked up your reading near the castle, we knew. I mean, what? You were just passing through, were you? You'd have to be an idiot to think that.
Uni, what is it?
It's nothing. This guy just does my head in, is all.
He very condescending.
I couldn't agree more. Let's shut him up then.
Yorin.
You're here too.
So that's what you look like.
What do you think? Quite the looker, eh?
I knew it was a trap.
I'm not entirely sure I would say trap, exactly. You'd have to ask N for the details.
N?
So, you took down P&O, did you? Not bad at all.
Good riddance, I say. Idiots. I mean, going past the time limit while interlinking. Who does that? Dumbest thing I've ever heard.
So that really was it? The time limit?
Well, since you lot have already tangled with death, we can make this quick.
I'm just glad I won't have to explain this.
Yes. Why even explain?
So, loads better than P&O, right?
Can't beat them this time?
Won't know until we try.
Well, what are we gonna try? Yorin's in there, you know?
Yeah, I noticed.
Noah?
No time to think.
For Ethel's sake, we have to destroy the Annihilator!
Stay on guard for now.
This. Well within time.
Stay on guard for now.
Thank you.
This is bad, Noah.
I see it!
No, you don't! What you slacking around for? If you don't hurry, the colony's gonna be a pile of ash.
Behind you, Goonie!
Huh?
What's the matter, Uni? You're too slow!
Girlie, I think we've met before.
What?
Those eyes. You're afraid, aren't you? Why so scared?
I'll kill you whenever you cross my path.
Let me lead. I'll handle this.
Go, Mondo! Ha! You're not hitting me. Ha! Sure on that?
What?
Fine. Scatter.
We won?
No.
Sorry, I don't think so. You'll have to do something about me first. You'll never win this otherwise.
Well then,
we'll just have to take out this!
Mimi, you gotta keep them busy! I'll do that!
Just a fashion choice. These can sense the slightest shifts in the air. Kind of a sensor, really. Even without looking at you, I can tell exactly what you're doing, so you brats better learn fast.
What changed.
And sure, I was scared. But even then, you'll find I'm no quitter.
Genie!
got it!
Are they dead? No. I shot one of my Mondo into their body. I sense it's still there. I'd say it's likely they got away.
That right.
Uni, have you ever met him before? As in before we became Ouroboros, I mean.
No idea. But I think that something inside me remembers. That guy. And his claws.
Maybe that has to do with Moebius, too. Why they exist here in our world.
Well then, I've got to know, don't I? And then I'll break free. And it won't have to feel like I'm suffocating.
Uni.
We can think more later. Right now we should make ourselves scarce.
You're right. We might have destroyed the Annihilator, but we haven't liberated the castle.